like last week, a challenge with three ladies to put on their makeup with one brush. One brush! Save the eyeliner, mascara, and lipstick. Well, I decided I was gonna do it too. And I know I should be doing this as myself, but I decided I'm gonna give Lorna the Leopard a makeover using one brush. This brush, which is oversized. So with that one brush, I am going to be applying CoverGirl's Clean Powder Foundation, CoverGirl's Peach Colored Blush, and Walmart's Neutral Colors, the Bi-Shadow. And then I have got, well, if I can't find it, I'm going to have to look for it. Yeah, here it is. Just a regular OLA Colors eyeliner. And CoverGirl Lash Bloom Mascara. And my lipstick is just LA Colors. That's it. The color Dusty Rose. And that's what I'm going to be using. So, let's begin this challenge, shall we? Now, the originator of this challenge said not to clean off the brush, and she didn't. The other two that I watched did, but that's okay. I'm going to choose not to because basically the colors I'm going to be applying kind of blend anyway. So, let's see how this turns out. First, the CoverGirl. As you can see, I got it on the brush. Now I'm doing this left-handed because I'm doing this filter, so this is really going to be awkward. But it should turn out just fine. Okay, here we go. Left-handed application. Hey, looky there. I'm removing my ears. You gotta be careful not to block the camera. It ruins it. I'm gonna go on ahead and dust my eyes. Yeah, that kind of ruins it. I'm moving my ears. And get some more foundation here on the brush. People loves the smell of CoverGirl. I do. I love the smell of the Noxzema that they put in their formula. Now for the blush. First, I'm going to put on the medium color, which I've pretty well worn out. As you can see, I've got some on there. Challenge justice because I'm using this filter that already makes my face look cute. So maybe I'm cheating. I certainly hope it's not considered so. I just thought it'd be awful funny. Sure doesn't take long to fill up a minute. Okay, and now I'm going to apply the highlighter part of the blush, which I normally never use. But I'm going to go all out with it. Yeah, normally I don't use this shade. But of course we know that you've got to be able to define your cheekbones Unfortunately, my cheekbones are filled in with fat, so there's no real definition on them. But nonetheless, seeing it's the challenge, I'm going to go on ahead and go all out. It is so awkward using my left. Oh boy, especially with a giant brush. And now I'm going to use the deeper color. And this is the color I use the most. I'll make sure it's on my brush. Yeah, I normally don't use the three together. I just use a single blush. I know most others, when they use their colors, they use all three. Most everybody, at least the people who's real makeup gurus. But I'm not a makeup guru by any means. I just put on what I think looks good. Okay, now I'm gonna blend. Not bad! Okay, now for the eyeshadow. Now this is one thing that I saw the others do. They went on ahead and applied their base. But I'm going to do this a little different and see how it turns out. It might actually look better. Who knows? So, I'm going to put on the black first. Now I want to make sure that there's not very much on the brush because, you know, if it's overpowering, there's not going to be any hope. Hey, here it goes. I don't even know if I got any black on. Maybe I didn't. I don't know. Okay, now to put black on the other eye. I think I definitely got black on that one. Okay, so I'll put more on the other one. Because I definitely want it to be even. Definitely. Well, okay. Alright. Okay, now I'm going to put on a lighter shade for my upper eyes. Now normally, I start on my upper eyes and work my way down. Go into a darker shade and then the black to line my eyelashes before I use my mascara. But, because I don't want the black to be overpowering, I gotta do it like this. Okay, and now for my main color on my main line. On my main eyes. I have to say, this is a very, very interesting challenge. And I like doing challenges. Now for you to really see how my face looks, after I'm done with this as Lorna, I'm going to show you the outcome with just me. So far so good, not too bad. Okay. me make sure that my bottom is coated. Yep, this has been extremely interesting. I think it's gonna look pretty good. Okay, that concludes what I can do with my brush. Now we're gonna apply the eyeliner. This is gonna be extra fun. Not. Oh boy, they're like Lorna's eyes aren't right. I think this right here is gonna make it look funkier. Now to do the other eye. Yeah. And I'm gonna make sure to remember where my real eyes are so I don't screw up. Trying to apply it, honestly. Yeah, finish this eye a little. Here we go. Okay. Sorry about that. Kind of makes my face look cute anyway. So after I'm done applying the makeup as Lorna, I am definitely going to show you my real face. I think Lorna is looking pretty good herself. Oh, how I wish I was this pretty. Okay, now for the mascara. This is going to be the real tricky part because I am right-handed and I'm going to apply this left-handed. Let's hope that I don't hurt myself. Or make a major mistake like putting mascara on my upper eye. So far, so good. One eye down. And get rid of that smudge up there. Okay, for the other eye. Oh, boy. Okay, now I'm really getting a little scared here. This should be the real challenge, putting on the makeup with one brush using a Snapchat filter. Real challenge, especially if you're right-handed. Okay, so that's it for my mascara. And now for the lips. This color, the dusty rose, kind of tastes chocolatey. Okay, now I'm going to reveal what I really look like without Lorna.
So here I am without Lorna. The makeup is somewhat blotchy. I'm red patched. I thought I looked so much better as Lorna. My eyes, well, not too bad. I could have got my eyeliner a little better. But all in all, yeah, not too bad. Unfortunately, I'm darker than I want to be. I kind of look like I was out in the sun for too long and got a sunburn. That's the bad part. And that was just applying the foundation without any other color in the brush. Other than that, well, make sure ain't none on my teeth. Okay, it appears that I've actually got some black on my nose that I didn't see. So, that's the unfortunate thing of using a brush. You get colors where you don't need them. Unfortunately. But, it was fun doing this challenge, especially through the Snapchat filter, Lorna the Leopard. And in the comment section below, I will leave the links of the three ladies who done this one brush challenge. I appreciate you all watching. Bye.